My name is Jack Lee, and this is my dog Nova, and we do animal-assisted therapy. Nova and I have been volunteering at Solvay Hospice House for a couple of years now. You know, these dogs, they don't have any special real talents other than just being empathic, listening without judging. When dogs are present, people are more relaxed. As an animal-assisted therapist, I think it's paramount that people donate to the Miller-Dwan Foundation so that we can have a more robust animal-assisted therapy program, because it works.